I got lonely in the pandemic. I downloaded a dating app called Hinge. It's just a regular dating app if you don't know what it is. This is back when there was like no restaurants open, no patios open. But Hinge was still like, you can still meet people in parks. That's what it said. Basically, Hinge was trying to encourage men into luring women into parks. And I did. I got one in there. Sure, I lured one. Sure, I did. Yeah. I had trail mix. I'm like, this way. It's safe and fun. I'm nice.